Now, if you've ever been called dumb, unattractive, overweight, unworthy, untalented, well, so have I. Whatever you do, don't let negativity of people projecting their own self-doubts on you deter you from your focus. I know those moments are painful, and you're human, and it hurts like hell, but now is the time to turn those criticisms into fuel and motivation to become a beautiful beast.